Hello guys, here we are at the 10th part of creating an online food store using Angular. In this video, we want to add some style to this tag bar and make it like this. I know this video is so short to be a separate part, but since I create my Angular part and CSS part separately, it was needed for me to do that. Let's jump into this short video. Okay, let's go into the VS Code, inside the Explorer, src tags. We need to open up the tags component.css. I also want to open up tags component.html file for seeing where we want to add the styles. We have two very simple thing here: a div as the container of the tags and a that represents each tag. So easy. Let's start with the div. Let's go into the tags component.css file. Let's write div as the container of the tags. We need its display to be flex, so it's going to be a flex box, and I want to set its flex wrap to wrap, so it's not going to stick together in a single line. And its justify content should be center, so by default it means it should be centered horizontally. Let's see the result, and yes, that's how it should be. And we are done with the div container. Now we need to give some styles to each of these items to make them beautiful. Let's do this. Here we need to say div A, all the A tags inside the div. We can also write A, no difference, but I like to write the navigation because it's gonna make it more explicit. And being more explicit inside the CSS selectors is a very good thing, and it's gonna save you a lot of time in the big projects. We want its background to be hashtag F0F0F0. Its padding should be 0.3 rem from top and bottom and 1 rem from left and right. Its margin should be 0.2 rem from top and bottom and 0.15 rem from left and right. The border radius should be 10 rem and the font weight should be a little bit bolder. 600 is good. Okay, let's see the result. As you can see, we have this beautiful tags bar. But there's a problem. It has the default behavior of a tag. So whenever you visit a page or click on a link, you're gonna turn that link into a visited link that has the color of purple. But I don't want it to be like this. So we need to explicitly set the color for our a tag. Let's do this. Let's say color should be blue or green or anything you like. So as you can see, it has this color. So this session just ended. I know it was so short, but you can ask all of your questions in the comment section below. In the next video, we want to create the food page. So whenever we click on a food, we're going to be able to see that food in a separate page, bigger and with more detail. So please consider subscribing and hitting that bell button. Do not miss the next video. See you in the next session. And to that time, have a good life.